New Zealand's Trent Bolt continued to add to his fielding highlight reel as he pulled off a blinder to dismiss Lytton Das in the third one-day international against Bangladesh in Wellington on Friday. Bolt turned into a superman as he dived in front to grab a miraculous catch that even the International Cricket Council, ICC, reacted to. It happened in the 7th over the Bangladesh when Matt Henry bowled a length ball aimed at the body of Lytton Das. The Bangladesh batsman closed the face of his bat too early and got a leading edge. Bolt was standing at third man. Anticipating the catch, Bolt came charging in and dived at full length with an outstretched left hand. The ball somehow stuck in between his palm and fingers. The pacer ran full tilt to his left and dived full length to snap the ball in the air by one hand, holding on quite literally by his fingertips. Bolt threw himself parallel to the ground and plucked off the catch with his outstretched hand. The left-arm seamer then held the pose and signalled out even as the rest of the New Zealand cricketers, including bowler Henry, who could not believe his luck, went charging towards him. This is not the first time Bolt has taken a one-handed catch on the boundary. He has done it in the past in different formats for New Zealand and also for various franchises in IPL.